you guys already know it's Thursday, and what we do on this channel, we do Throwback Thursday reactions. So today, we have Marvel's The Avengers trailer. I'm actually hyped for this one because I haven't seen the first Avengers movie in a long time. But I remember when we first went to the movie theater, I was so hyped to see it. I was like, bro, this is badass. But yo, no more talk. Let's go ahead and jump into it. Leg it.
You were made to be ruled. In the end, it will be every man for himself.
What do we do?
We get ready.
Okay, I see they got a whole different type of music on this.
There was an idea to bring together a group of remarkable people.
I'm gonna be honest, I don't really like
so
the music.
When we
I don't
needed
think
them, they could fight the battles that we never could. Gentlemen, what are you prepared to do?
No offense, but I don't play well with others.
Big man in a suit of armor. Take that away. What are you?
Genius.
I love that part.
If we can't protect the Earth, you can be damn sure we'll avenge it.
Dr. Banner, your work is unparalleled, and I'm a huge fan of the way you lose control and turn into an enormous green rage monster.
Thanks.
Okay. You guys already know I'm a fan of the Avengers. You already know that. Superhero nerd. I will say, Marvel has taken a way different approach with the music that they have put in the newer trailers to this day. Because I'll be honest, I don't really think that music fit this trailer. Let me know in the comments down below. Do you agree with me? You think that music fit this trailer? Me personally, I didn't like the music. I don't think it went with this trailer at all. But I love the movie. I love the Avengers, the first Avengers. And I will say, the best part of the Avengers, and I don't know if anybody's gonna agree with me, but this is my opinion. The best part of the Avengers, man, is when, or there's two parts I will say. The part where Tony and Cap goes at it in the scene that we saw where he was like, take your armor off, what are you? I think that was one of the best parts of the movie. And then on top of that, when Tony actually sacrifices himself and goes up there because Cap was like, take off your armor, blah, blah, blah. He was like, you're not the man to lay it down. You know, just stuff like that. Sentimental little stuff like that. I thought those were the two best parts of the whole movie. And I'm not, I don't know. To me personally, I just think I was like, damn, man, that's some good writing right there. When they first collided, I thought that was really good. I really enjoyed that part. And that's the part that stuck out to me the most when I first watched this movie. But I did enjoy the whole movie, but I just like that part. Let me know what your favorite part is of the Avengers, man. Post your comments down below. Let me know what you thought about Marvel's The Avengers official trailer since it's Throwback Thursday. Make sure you hit that like, drop that sub, turn on the notification if you enjoyed my reaction. I'm going to catch you guys in the next one, man. 100,000 subscribers is grind time. Let's get it.